This is currently my favorite way to record and edit audio on a Chromebook. You're going to need a Chromebook with an Intel processor. I have here a Samsung Chromebook Pro circa 2017. Unfortunately, this method does not work on ARM processors. So if you have an ARM ARM device, then maybe try Android apps or cloud services to get your audio production needs satisfied. Now, if you're still with me, we're going to install Audacity. Audacity, if you aren't aware, is an open source and very, very popular piece of audio editing software available for Windows, Mac, and Linux. Now, the best way to use Audacity on your Chromebook will soon be through Linux, but that's not going to do us any good at the moment since Linux apps do not have sound support. And we kind of need sound for sound editing. So we are going to install Audacity for Windows through an app called Crossover. It's really rather easy. Let's get into it. First, let's grab Audacity for Windows. It's as simple as going to the Audacity website and downloading the Windows installer. We're just going to grab the regular installer here. Great, once you've got that, let's open the Play Store and we need the Crossover app. A Crossover is designed by Codeweavers and it's currently in beta on Chrome OS, which just means we get excited about it. Once that's loaded, just jump straight into Crossover and we've got a trial banner up the left there, but we don't have to worry about that at the moment because it's beta software. They'll let us do whatever we want for the moment anyway. Here we can search for a Windows program we want to install on our Chromebook. We're going to search for Audacity and hit the install button. And here in our downloads, we have the Audacity installer that we just downloaded. So we're going to click install on that. And it's going to start thinking, doing some installing software and dependencies fun. It should only take a moment. And then we'll go through the Audacity setup process, just selecting all the default options. Once that's done, Audacity will probably just open for itself. And you've got it right here. We'll make that full screen. Here we have Audacity running on a Chromebook, so I can hit record and record myself a little bit here. Hello, we've got some waveforms. And I can do anything I want here. It's connected to the rest of the computer. I can import sounds from my downloads folder, whatever you like at that point. Now you're up and running. That's all there is to it. In future, when you want to launch Audacity, you don't even have to open Crossover first. Now you can just go into your launcher, open up the apps, and go straight for Audacity. It's going to open like it belongs there. Now you can use this same method to try and install other Windows programs if you like, maybe even an alternative to Audacity. There's this little known program called Mixcraft, which I actually really like. It's similar to Audacity, it's an audio editing program. And I've used it since a long time ago, and I actually find it more kind of user-friendly in some ways than Audacity. But hey, try whatever you like. And let me know, please do let me know, what audio editing software do you use on your Chromebook? And if you're having problems or struggling with anything in this video, hey, post it below. Maybe I can help, maybe I can't, who knows? Anyway, thanks for watching, see you later.